Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 23. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem number 23. It says if x is negative 1/2 and y is positive 3/4, then x over y equals what? So, let's make a fraction. X is in the top and x is negative 1/2. Over y, and y is positive 3/4. So what we need to do is simplify this fraction. This is called a complex fraction. You have a fraction on the top and a fraction on the bottom. So the way to handle this is take the bottom fraction, flip it or invert it, and multiply times the top fraction. So I'm going to have negative 1/2 times the inverse of the bottom fraction, which is 4/3. When it inverts or flips, this changes to a multiply. This division is really, the fraction is a type of division. So when you flip it, it changes to a multiply. So now I can do top times top. 1 times 4 is 4. Bottom times bottom, 2 times 3 is 6. I have a negative times a positive. So it's negative 4/6, which is not one of my options. But I can reduce it. These are both even, so I can cut them in half. Half of 4 is 2. Half of 6 is 3. Again, remember, it's negative. So I have negative 2/3. Is that one of my options? And now it is. It's option B. So the answer for 23 is option B, negative 2/3.